A mother whose toddler needed an emergency blood transfusion on his first birthday has made a timely plea to Australians to give blood. Life-saving blood stocks have dropped to a critical low, and donors are needed urgently in the next week.
He's pink-cheeked and looking healthy today, but just over a week ago, on his first birthday, Will Haggerty's pale face was the only sign of a drama about to unfold.
It was very frightening. He came home from my mother-in-law's after fainting in her arms, a deathly white, yellow-green colour.
Parents Alexandra and Michael went straight to emergency at John Hunter Children's Hospital. Will's body wasn't getting enough oxygen, his red blood cell count dangerously low.
He was at risk of heart failure because his blood levels were so low in his body.
Staff gave Will a transfusion as fast as they could.
The issue that he was quite shut down, which meant it was actually quite hard to get cannulas into him to get the blood into him.
So it was the greatest pain and stress that I've ever had in my life.
Today, good news with tests ruling out leukaemia. The red cell problem is still under investigation, but just one transfusion has transformed Will.
Yeah, completely life-changing. It's amazing to see the difference in him.
While an urgent transfusion has been Will's saviour, overall levels are grim. Across the nation, the Red Cross Blood Service has only 3 days of blood supply left.
The Australian Red Cross Blood Service needs 6,000 extra appointments to donate blood in the next 7 days across Australia.
Please go on and donate because it's just such a difference to a sick person's life.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.